And welcome back, guys. We're going to be doing some more side quests. I'm trying to see where all these question marks are. I figured, we're right here. Let's not go too far. So I might try to do this windmill. You might see me fail a lot trying to do this, but I'm going to try it. The idea here is to wait until nighttime to do this. I haven't done this one yet. And there's four inhibitors there. Well, so are these hidden inhibitors. They allow us to upgrade our health, which we've got 15 stamina. And 5 health, which I think the next one we need to upgrade our health. I also think we need more skill trees over here. Anyways, that's my plan here. I think we're going to go ahead and do this. And then this question mark. I have not figured out how to get into this water tower yet. I will eventually figure it out. It takes time. But yeah, I think that's going to be the plan for this video. Is to go into this dark zone, and then eventually when we capture some windmills or places to save, we'll probably take on this one over here. Ooh, that looks terrifying. Ooh, inhibitors. Ooh. There's an airdrop. I wonder what's up there. You need 500 stamina to get up there. Oh my goodness. So I have a choice. I could get more health, or I could get more stamina. I'm only thinking having more stamina would be the way to go. Although I do would like to have more health. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button. Make sure it's important button. Let's get into it.
We have something in common, but there's also one big...
Were you a pilgrim?
I know, a female pilgrim. There weren't many of us, but that's why I was so good at it. No one would recognize me as a pilgrim. Some men thought that as a woman, it would be easier to deceive me, rob me. My fast reflexes and sharp dagger taught them otherwise.
Is that why you quit the life?
Well, I felt that, actually, I was constantly running away from something. Maybe from myself. This is a big city. Even a pilgrim can belong here. Nobody judges you for what you were before, like they do in the smaller towns. Who you used to be beyond the walls. What you once did. They kept you on the move. You can disappear in the city. That's how I found my place. And what about you, Aiden? Don't you want to stop running?
Yeah, maybe someday. But first, I have to finish what I started here.
I understand. Just remember this. You can't run away from yourself. Good luck, Pilgrim.
Thank you.
Welcome, stranger.
What is this place?
I concoct and sell everything, from healing elixirs to powerful wards against the infected.
Snake oil, then.
You will address the Baba with respect.
Oh, will I?
Don't mind Corvus. He is, overprotective.
Tell me more about your so-called elixirs. By the looks of what's in these jars, someone's been scavenging graveyards.
You're talking about my ingredients, both rare and potent. I combine them to create wonders. Some emit a scent that can cause an infected to come running, no matter what lies in its path. Others, pheromones that can cause most infected to flee madly. And still others grant fists of fire that will burn an opponent with each blow.
Theatrics aside, I'm intrigued. Tell me about your healing elixirs.
I sell anything, from salves for the gravest wounds to potions that cure illness and disease. A young man like you might wish to try my virility boosting.
Pass. I have my doubts, but I'm willing to try some of these items.
I'm sure you'll be delighted. My elixirs are worth every coin.
And they're derived from monsters?
In part, yes. Some unusual mutations in rare creatures produce hormones with special properties. When I combine them with the right herbs and other compounds, I can create both powerful weapons and healing items. As it happens, I am running out of some key ingredients and could use some help, if you are willing to do some hunting for me.
Why don't you send this guy?
I am no errand boy.
Hush, Corvus. This is why we're running low on ingredients and customers. You keep scaring people away.
I'm not scared of monsters. Or your boy here.
It's settled then. If you can hunt, I'll buy what you bring me. You stand to profit handsomely.
What do you need?
First, the brain of the rare demolisher. It contains a special enzyme.
But how would you even know about that?
The answer to that question might well drive even a man as strong and resilient as you stark raving mad.
Right. Whatever. Where is it?
A demolisher considerably larger than others of its ilk has been sighted in the park, quite near. Bring me its head, and I'll pay you well.
One demolisher head. Coming up.
Yeah.
man.
I would have rotted in here if not for you. Please, take this.
Hidden container detected.
Found the creature. The reports were accurate. That was one big mother.
The specimen will produce a great deal of enzyme.
Wait, that does what again?
Don't question the Baba. You need only be concerned about your pay.
Fair enough. I'm no doctor anyway.
Fine then. Here is your compensation. To your next successful hunt.
Thank you. Thank you.
Anyways, this looks like a good place to stop. Oof. I'm just gonna have to go back in there. Oof. That sucks. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure your button. You can see how hard that is to go in there. Only takes one vert, guys. Meaning the hardest zombie in the game that I know of. To put a damper in their plants. Quite literally. Anyways, when we come back, we'll go back to doing the main questing. What do I mean by that? Well, we'll go back to doing this quest here. I'll end up probably doing this on the side. Each facility is the same thing, it's just a different layout. Usually has more zombies. That's why I prefer showing you guys the metro stations and stuff like that, because they're more different. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you guys again soon.